Muscles and strabismus. There are six muscles surrounding each eye which coordinate to align the eyes and focus vision into one image. Four of these muscles move the eye up, down, right, and left. The other two muscles move the eyes at certain angles. All six muscles must work as a team, or otherwise strabismus, which refers to misalignment of the eyes, will result. In strabismus, the two eyes do not align in the same direction, resulting in double vision or frequent head turning to see better.